Henrik spiller Portal. Hallo folkens, Henrik her, og velkommen til... Hvilken episode er dette egentlig? Jeg husker ikke hvilken episode-nummer det er, sorry. Det var kanskje episode 7 eller noe? I hvert fall. Velkommen folkens til en ny episode av Henrik spiller Portal. Uten å spoile alt for mye, så vil jeg si en ting på forhånd før vi fortsetter. Dette blir siste episoden, ok? Så dette er den aller siste episoden av serien. Så, ja. Men, ja. Før jeg fortsetter så vil jeg si at nå videre fremover i spillet, så vil det bli veldig mye bra dialog i spillet, og det vil komme veldig mye av det. Så derfor kommer jeg til å si minimalt med ting mens jeg spiller videre herfra. Ok? Så la oss sette i gang.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
Ok, så har vi en sånn incinerator.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Ok, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and...
Det der er altså det GLaDOS roboten.
You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Okay.
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities.
Shit.
I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin.
Ok, så greien er...
Alright. Keep doing
vi skal
whatever
få hun til å skyte på seg selv.
Killing you and giving you good advice
sånn.
Aren't mutually...
Der, perfekt. Da dette er ny sånn kule av henne, så må vi hente den.
That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Everything has numbers on it. You saw something burning. Hey, look at that thing. Not that other thing.
This isn't brave.
What's all you doing?
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I will... You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the Companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quotes.
Ah, come on.
I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
Ah, come on.
You're going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's going to make the cake when I'm gone? You. And believe
okay.
me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life...
Duh.
Things have changed
since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there? Let me tell you.
Shut the back on me. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge. I'm not sure if I'm on the side.
I tilfelle dere ikke har skjønt det, så er det da altså ingen andre mennesker her enn oss her, på grunn av at de har blitt drept tidligere av Gledas med sin neurotoxin, eller på norsk som heter nervegift, eller nervegass. Men i hvert fall, så ja, da fortsetter vi. Det var litt spesiell cinematic som kom der. Hvem var det som dro oss, og hvor ble vi dratt hen? Ja, det var musikken fra radioen et litt øyeblikk. Den der radioen vi finner rundt omkring inn i spillet. Kake! Og Companion Cube på siden. The cake wasn't a lie. Hva dette?
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science.
Dette er altså rulleteksten i spillet.
We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive.
Stilige tegninger nede i høyre hjørne. Det er ganske vanskelig å lage sånt.
Every piece into a pile. As they burned, it hurt because I was so happy Lady Black Mesa. That was a joke.
Thank you for participating in this. Ah, jeg fikk ikke lest det. Ja, så det var det, folkens. Dette var Portal. Ja, så nå er vi tilbake i menyen. Dere legger sikkert merke til at det er annen bakgrunn her nå. Så litt mer sånn koselig med kake. Altså radioen. Nå er det litt stilig med Aperture Laboratory. Se at de har ikonet sitt på alt mulig. At de har det der, de har Aperture-stoler, de har Aperture-tastatur, de har til og med Aperture-radio, du ser ikonen de er der, eller halve ikonet, de har Aperture-telefon. Det er ikke Aperture-kake, det har de ikke. Men, så det var egentlig det, folkens. Jeg har tenkt å lage en Portal 2 playthrough, så... Nå blir egentlig Portal 1 playthrough da jeg er byttet ut med playthrough av Portal 2. Så, ja. Så stay tuned for det, og se hva som er her. Det er ingen andre enn Companion Cube! Ah, koselig. En Aperture Laboratories mus. Ja. Men tusen takk for at dere så på, folkens, så ses vi. Beklager at denne videoen var litt kort, forresten. Men det ble litt langt å ha alt dette med i forrige video, for den var ganske lang fra før av. Men så stay tuned og alt det der, så snakkes vi. Ha en fin dag. Henrik spilte Portal. Like, comment, subscribe. Funky face. Stay tuned for Portal 2.